Hello friends, welcome back to the another episode of Top 5. This is Vishal and today's video is little bit special for the superhero fans because we are going to count down top 5 superhero vehicles. So without any delay, let's get started. On number 5, we have the X-Men's Blackbird. The X-Men has one of the largest rosters of superhero in their team. So they want a transportation method to send their mutants into the battle as fast as possible. The Blackbird is one of the sleekest and sexiest vehicle used by any superheroes. Its skinny design is so aerodynamic that it can travel up to 7000 km per hour and gets upgraded onwards to go to the space also. The Blackbird has an onboard cerebro which is used to locate the mutants. It has an advanced clocking device that literally makes the Blackbird invisible for the enemies. It is the most famous jet for the superheroes in the comic world history. On the 4th position, burning up the road, we have the Ghost Rider's Hell Cycle. As an ex-motorcycle stuntman, Johnny Blaze, most famously known as Ghost Rider, is really into motorcycles when he first became imbued with the demonic power of the Ghost Rider spirit. He shoots his Hellfire-powered shotgun into a nearby motorcycle, which makes the bond of the legendary Hell Cycle. The Hell Cycle always leaves behind a fairy tale of fire and can reach supernatural speed, which of course looks intimidating as hell. It is the most liked superhero bikes in all over the superheroes history. It mainly includes Harley Davidson bikes with the Ghost Rider's customization. In the 3rd position, we have something unique, Optimus Prime, to this list. In that, he is both a superhero and a superhero vehicle. There is no vehicle cooler than the one who literally transforms into Optimus Prime as the leader of the Autobots, who are in a civil war against Decepticons in the Transformers film. Optimus Prime transforms into a Peterbilt 379 truck version blue with red flames and enough firepower to save the world. It is most liked superhero truck in all over the film history, and it also very liked by the fans, especially the animation of the transformation of the truck to the transformer and back to the truck is so awesome that the fans watch it again and again. In the 2nd position, we have the Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Battle Shell. As a popular belief, the Teenage Mutant Turtles do not skateboard to their every destination. So they have a van that gets them through the busy New York traffic, which also allows for large turtles to fit themselves and all their weapons and gears in it. Donatello is in charge of the maintaining and upgrading that total van, which soon evolved into a famous Battle Shell vehicle. Becomes more an armed vehicle built for assault rifle and other guns rather than the transportation. As all sorts of gadgets and arms are fitted in it, a superhero needs in his fight. It is so compact, a beautiful and a heavy superhero van. In the 1st position, I think you all will agree with the Batman's Batmobile. If you are looking for the most recognized and iconic superhero vehicle in the world, Batman Batmobile probably fits in the position. The Batmobile is a beast with a huge list of internal and external gadgets like flamethrower, non-lethal rounds, remote control capabilities, reinforced inflating tires, grabbing hooks, tire spikes, ejection seats, and many other which creates a fear in the hearts of the villain. While there have been dozens of Batmobiles created over the years on television, film, video games, and comics, the Batmobile always find a way to steal the show. Batmobile fits Batman's specific character and attitude. Despite all the Batman's tools and gadgets, Batmobile will always be the most memorable one. Batman also has a number of vehicles like the Batjet or Batpod, but Batmobile is the best one. So tell me now, which one is your favorite superhero vehicle? I have created a poll in the I button, so please vote for your favorite hero vehicle. Up to then, please subscribe to this channel for seeing such more countdown videos, and up to then, thank you and goodbye.